Hello children, welcome back to my class. Today I am going to explain the arithmetic progressions, the remaining sum questions, because already I have uploaded the video regarding the arithmetic progression, the basic. Let me recall the points. The general form of an arithmetic progression is a plus d, a plus 2d and so on. The last term is a plus n minus 1 into d. So this is the first term, second term, third term, so on. This is the nth term. So the nth term formula is an is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. This formula you should remember to find the nth term. Next, what is d? D is the common difference and a is nothing but the first term. So d, how to find the d value? The difference between the second term and the first term. These details I have already uploaded in the previous video. Please check it. Next, we will be using the SN formula. SN is nothing but the sum of the term. For example, sum of 10 term means first term plus second term plus third term, so on. To add the 10 terms, the formula is SN is equal to n divided by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. To find the sum of the term, we should use this formula. In certain question, they will be giving the last term. They won't give that common difference. So such a case, we should use this formula. Sn is equal to n divided by 2 into a plus an, where an is the last term. Already I have uploaded, please check it. Now let me discuss the question, today's question. Find the 31st term of an AP whose 11th term is 38 and the 16th term is 73. So first let me write the given. Given. What are the details given here? What are the clues? 31st term they ask you to find out. Whose 11th term is 38. So how to represent this 11th term? 11th term is represent as A11. Am I correct? Which is equal to 38. But 11th term, what is the formula for writing 11th term? A plus 10D, because n minus 1, n is here 11, so 11 minus 1 is nothing but 10D is equal to 38. Make it as equation number 1. Same way, what is the next clue given? The 16th term is 73. So how to represent 16th term? A 16 is equal to 73. So A16 can be represented as A plus 15D is equal to 73. This is the equation number 2. See, whenever there is two variables in an equation, this is like a linear equation of two variables. Like A and D are the variable. Two equation you will be having. So either substitution method, elimination method, you can find out the A value and D value. So let me write the first equation. So solving by elimination method. So first equation, a plus 10d is equal to 38. Second equation as it is, because we can cancel this a and a in the first and second equation. So write as it is, a plus 15d, which is equal to 73. Now change the sign of the second equation. See here, this is positive sign, so change it as minus. This is also positive, change it as minus. This is also positive, change it as minus. If it is negative, you should change it as positive. Is it clear? Now a minus a will get cancelled. 10D minus 15D is nothing but minus 5D. As I said before, subtract the number. This is positive number, this is negative number. So subtract the number and put the greater number sign. Greater number sign is minus, so this will be minus 5D, which is equal to, if you subtract here also, this is positive number, this is negative number. We should consider only the new sign which we have changed. So 38 minus 73. Subtract the number and put the greater number sign. 73 minus 38, if you subtract, so 35. So minus 35. See here, Here also 1 minus sign, here also 1 minus sign. Cancel that minus sign. Now D is equal to this multiplication 5 will comes as division 5. 35 divided by 5. So what is D value? 7. So 7 we got. Therefore D is equal to 7. Next, what we should find out? We should find out A value. So let me find out the A value by substituting D is equal to 7 in any one of the equation. Let me substitute in the first equation. So what is the first equation? A plus 10D is equal to 38. Am I correct? So what is A value? We are going to find out right as it is. Plus 10 into 7, which is equal to 38. So A plus 70 is equal to 38. Keep A in one side, bring this 70 this side. This is plus 70. Plus 70 will come as minus 70. So 38 minus 70. So if you subtract 70 from 38, we will get 32. So therefore A is equal to 32. That too minus 32. As I said, A is equal to minus 2. So now we should find out S 31. A 31. Because they asked you to find out the 31st term. So how to find the 31st term? What is the formula? A 31 is equal to A plus 30D. So substitute the A value. What is A value? A value is nothing but minus 32. Plus D value, 30 into 7. So this will become minus 32 plus 3 sevens are 21. So one more 0, 210. If you subtract 210 minus 32. So 178. Finally, highlight the answer. Therefore, A 31 is equal to 178. So for this you will be getting 3 marks in your board exam. Is it clear, children?